She didn't just bring Iran to the table. She whittled the table from a single piece of oak. Her laugh is in the Smithsonian. Yoda was her apprentice. She's the most interesting woman in the world.
I don't always endorse candidates, but when I do, they're extraordinary. Vote wisely, my friends.